Who taught you to fight like this?
The Witcher you slew.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
We slew only two of the crones. The third fled, with Vesemir's medallion. My sole memento.
You avenged Vesemir.
Avalarch claims vengeance is only ever satisfying when served cold. He's wrong. Now to find Eredin and kill him. Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Give me a minute. I'm old. Need more rest.
You are, and you do. Let's stay a bit longer. So, off to Novigrad then?
Yeah, let's get going.
Let's go.
The oak is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Your acorns? No idea. Path to the summit's clear. You can always go looking for them.
Or just go home?
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage. On your own.
Then non-humans. Thought it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry. prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the Crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you had a busy morn then, haven't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little Swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. A little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right. Anyone here besides us? Lodge of Sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Cates.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Gwynblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full. Greetings, Triss.
Have you lost your mind? You went after Imlarith by yourselves? To the Sabbath? How could you put Ciri in danger?
Ciri had to do it. I couldn't let her go alone. You'd have done the same in my boots. Besides, I was there the whole time. Had the situation under control. Mind if we change the subject? Any success with the lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Fringilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
And the others? Kira? Margarita? Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it where she least expected to. Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Catriona Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch. I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
I hope they work out for us, and we actually find Philippa and Rita.
Know where they are?
Yennefer's looking into Rita's whereabouts. I have to figure out where Philippa is.
So, learn anything?
A few things that could be interesting. Prefer the long version or the short?
Guess.
In short, she was here, at this inn, under our noses the whole time. Transformed, seated on her perch with a Dimeridian band on her leg.
Zoltan's owl?
Mm-hmm.
So why isn't she here anymore?
Because Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Yep, that Zoltan for you.
A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That fillip of the owl's feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
One outside the Passiflora could work.
Good idea. Let's go. We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. We can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham et Duir, Robert Michele, Alfelte. Graham et Duir, Theagnus Kerle, Espirchena a Esclace.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her, at his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much. Was that the past or the future?
The recent past. We have to hurry.
Let's go to the bathhouse. Might not be too late.
Come on. I hope we get there in time. I hope Dijkstra hasn't already heard it.
The possibilities are many. Could be Dijkstra that got hurt.
Not likely. Dijkstra never forgave her for sending assassins after him. And Fillip is weakened, no doubt about it.
Weakened, maybe, but still a powerful sorceress. If Dijkstra's men take the Dimeridium off, Fillip will kill them before they can say, oh shit.
Fire. Only fire.
I'll miss a woman's
touch. I can pay! In the bank!
Oh, you're...
Watch out!
Guess they underestimated Philippa.
You were right. Some strong magic. We have to get inside.
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her!
We'll handle this.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here.
We're going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay. In case she tries to flee this way.
Fine. Be right back. She cast a spell on him.
I am your master now. Yours to protect me, understood?
But stand.
Stand here.
Damn it.
Let no one pass.
But stand. None must go. No, past, go. Birdie, no,
Damn it, cast a spell on him too. She's hurt. Did you see that? I want to help her.
Burden no. Past go, say. But no, let past go.
Ever had a stomach ache?
Ache? Aye. But once old drowner eat.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no want. Drowner make ache very bad.
Let me pass. I can help her.
But let past go. Witcher help.
I want to help you.
Let me die. Then hold your breath.
I'm not out to hurt you.
Bollocks! You will not take me.
I want to help you.
Ha! Forgive me, but I just don't believe you.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
What do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
Deepest apologies, but the lady will come with me.
Dijkstra, I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt, but Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
Not gonna demonstrate a damn thing. I need her.
And I don't give a flying fuck. I've awaited this moment forever, so very sorry, but I care as much about your plans as I do about the snows of Mahakam. Philippa will come with me. And answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
Always knew the value of information, Dijkstra.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the Trade Corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate. Give her the throne.
Cirilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war.
But what's Philippa got to do with it?
Philippa will help us protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt.
Go, before I change my mind.
Sir? Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
Hello, Triss.
Philip, are you all right?
I've been better.
I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be all right?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
Eternal fire, why me?
Hear ye, hear ye!
Spend all night spanking board. So tired, you're positive.
You see what I do?
So, I suppose. Might have been days in the past when I'd have said, wonderful. But I can't complain. I'm in one piece, not bound to a stake atop a pyre.
Take care of yourself, Dudu.
Oh, those bigots haven't the cunning to strip me of this mask.
That one's Danians. Long as they pay, I don't care.
Geralt?
How did you fare on Bald Mountain?
Need to ask? You're a sage.
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlareth adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
Meaning?
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin. Significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthir is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story. He was a devoted follower of our former king. And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
Regicide. Serious stuff. Take it not many know about this.
Of the living? Only I. And Eredin, of course.
Question is, can you get Gels to believe you?
Nothing you need worry about.
Haven't mentioned killing Gels.
Such drastic means are not always necessary.
So you probably plan to offer him a deal.
Brilliant deduction. Bravo.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan, if we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eredin for some time. The land of the Elderfolk. The world where we arrived centuries ago. A world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there. And it is there where we will find Gels.
Think you're forgetting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds, but me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
For example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Let's go. I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
The passage is here, past this wall. This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Geralt's. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Cyrell is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time.
I hate portals.
Welcome to the Dido-Wet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, we must go.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
that there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful. Just keep coming.
Can't defeat them all. 3, 2, 1. Very good. On time.
What a relief. Have a look. There it is. Vapors don't look terribly inviting. Gotta hold my breath. Any longer and I'd have suffocated. Avoid those clouds. We'll bolt through them.